breaking news out of Kemah. The Kemah Volunteer Fire Department and the U.S. Coast Guard are looking for someone who jumped into Galveston Bay from the boardwalk this morning. Kemah Fire Chief Brent Hahn says the person was trying to help someone else who was in distress in the water. We will continue to follow this breaking story and bring you updates just as soon as we get them.